first start, it's sitting there idling right now. Timing is set, mixture set, ignition is set. Looks pretty good. Sounds pretty good. A little revving here. I like that. It's running about 1500 RPM at idle. I'll lower that a little bit once I warm the bike up. Checking the oil. And you can see good oil flow down there. We got good oil flow. Over here, I was setting the timing. It's still set up. This is my timing set up. And you can't see it. It's too small. But I'll come down here anyway. Test ride. Here we go.